quick?
Yeah, go for it.
And then if you want...
You have seen the particles here moving in midair. We can trap them, we can pass them through tubes. We want to do the same, but inside your body. You may have a kidney stone, and it's very painful. The advantage of this thing is that you don't need to cut anything, you don't need any incision into the body. You would apply the device from the outside, and it's like an invisible hand that will go inside your body, pick the particle, and move it up.